Following Friday afternoon prayers, protesters filed into the streets of Cairo, showing their support of ousted President Morsi and promising a Friday of anger. Security forces answered back, firing tear gas into the crowds. A man armed with an automatic weapon, who may or may not be a Morsi supporter, appeared to fire at random.
Started to hit us with the tear gas, with live bullets. We have many killed, many dead people. We have many injuries.
Egyptian state TV says more than 15 people were killed and at least 40 wounded on Friday. That's following the violence Wednesday, which left at least 580 dead and more than 4,000 hurt. Many world leaders, including President Obama, have called for peace. But so far, Obama has resisted calls to cut off military aid to Egypt.
And I think to the extent that the military continues to use excessive force in trying to gain control and stabilize the country, I think there'll be a little option, but either for the president or Congress when it returns, to suspend that economic assistance and military assistance. But we have to take this into account. The Gulf states are providing some 12 or 13 billion in assistance, and so that 1.5 billion of the U.S. Will not measure up to that.
Protesters say they will continue until Morsi is returned to office. I'm Melissa Rainey reporting.